Interested in radiological technology at the Michener Institute of Education at UHN? Here's what you need to know to make the right decision for your education and career in radiological technology. First, the basics. Radiological technology is the production of medical images, both static and dynamic, of internal organs and structures. They are produced by passing a small, highly controlled amount of radiation through the human body and capturing the results on an image recording device. Radiological technologists work closely with patients and provide guidance on imaging to doctors and other health professionals as part of an interdisciplinary healthcare team. They play an important role in the detection of injury and disease. They usually work in imaging departments, but also support emergency and surgical teams in getting on-the-spot images in critical situations. Technologists must be able to provide excellent care, communicate well with patients and other members of the healthcare team, and be able to solve problems. They also need to develop the technical expertise to operate sophisticated radiation-emitting equipment. Radiological technologists can go on to specialize in advanced radiology procedures, magnetic resonance imaging, MRI, medical sonography, advanced CT scanning, and imaging informatics, among other careers in medical imaging and healthcare delivery. So why choose Michener? Radiological technology at Michener is a joint program with the University of Toronto. Not only will you earn an advanced diploma from the Michener Institute, but you'll also earn a Bachelor of Science degree in Medical Radiation Sciences from the University of Toronto's Faculty of Medicine. The joint program is a 3-year, full-time program that starts in September each year, with courses held at both U of T's St. George campus and at Michener. Right from your first semester, you begin training on the radiological technology program's dedicated imaging equipment. At the end of your first year, you will participate in an 8-week clinical placement with one of our health system partners. You will resume your clinical experience for 4 weeks at the end of second year and continue for 2 full semesters in third year to complete your program. To get into the program, you must have at least 1 year of university education to apply. Your studies from university must include one course in each of biology, mathematics, physics, and social sciences, with a minimum cumulative GPA of B-. Whether you're contributing to patient health by working in a clinic, hospital operating rooms, intensive care units, patient wards, or imaging departments, radiological technologists provide high-quality diagnostic imaging while delivering the lowest possible radiation to the patient, resulting in the best patient care. Do you see yourself in this picture? Learn more about radiological technology and our other medical radiation sciences programs at michener.ca.